Roach Beats.
Biggie bang bang.
Biggie biggie. Heavy heavy. Heavy. Woman. Hava. Biggie biggie. Heavy heavy.
Hi YouTube, it is your girl V Gucci, and today I'm going to be doing a video on how I style my hair, and this video is going to be dedicated to Queens Hair Product. I'm going to be telling you guys a little bit about this hair company and why I feel like they are literally the most underestimated hair company on AliExpress, okay? The hair that I have on my head right now is a Body Wave Closure and Loose Curly bundles underneath, right? That's why the bottom looks a little bit more wavier and so much prettier. Anywho, it doesn't matter. I'm going to be straightening the hair because I wear my short bobs and straight hairstyles anyway, so I didn't really care. But yeah. For those of y'all who don't know Ali Queen's hair products on AliExpress, I posted a video on how I did this frontal. It's probably like the second to last video that I posted. Y'all check that out. There is links in that video to this exact hair. Now, if y'all remember the hair that I had in, the long red hair that I had in before this, that was also Ali Queen's hair. Now, that hair faded a lot, but I wore that hair from like October, no, I wore that hair from about November to like June. That's crazy. How many months is that? About 7-8 months. I wore that hair for about 8 months, y'all. And I plan on having that wig literally for life.
So guys, I have gone ahead and fast forwarded through the clips of me straightening my hair. So I am just going to play you guys some tunes and let you guys watch this video. The reason that I didn't delete this part off is because I knew it would be helpful to somebody. So y'all enjoy while I play, you know, this African jam that I'm always playing. You know, someday you guys will thank me for this. But in the meantime, enjoy guys.
My liver start to fail. You're the one I need, oh. Before cassava start to hail. And if I ever leave, oh, make what I carry me, they go far away, far away. So I am looking for the sister. Jumma, my lover, oh. She got the dollar. She the way.
Okay guys, so I am back with the finished look. I basically went through and flat ironed my entire hair. If y'all see some wavy parts in the back, I don't have eyes behind my head, you know? I tried. But Yep, this is like how I do it. This is my first time washing this hair since I purchased these bundles, but it's been 3 weeks and this is my 3 week review on the hair. As you can see, when I wash it, it still has its bounce. You know, the color hasn't really faded, and I'll tell you why the color have not faded, or at least my theory and what I'm testing out this time around. I used BioLage to basically condition my hair. This is supposed to be a color last conditioner. I bought it from Ross for about $17. This is my version of wanting to bougie-fy how I wash my hair and me trying to create a way to keep my red color lasting all the time. As you all know and how much I rave about it, I use the Aussie shampoo to shampoo it, and then I use the BioLage to condition my hair. Right? I used this a little bit off camera to put on before I flat ironed my hair. This is a heat protectant from Proclaim Professional Hair Care. I also used the Gots to Be Freeze Blast Spray to spray down the little tip about this much of my hairline. That way, I'm not putting the spray on my actual hair and my edges are protected. So I probably would say like about a half an inch or like a finger size. Like I basically took down my forehead by one and made it from a forehead to a three head. Literally just a finger. And then I sprayed down the Gots to Be in that area. I used Eco Styler to basically lay my baby hairs down. And I used my favorite thing in the world. I bought this iron just for my weave because my mom was complaining that I was always keeping the iron in my room. So I bought this mini little cute iron to basically iron and flatten the roots of my hair. Guys, I purchased this for like 14 bucks from Target. You're welcome. It is Sunbeam, the brand, Sunbeam, whatever. And yeah, the flat iron that I used to flat iron my hair, I purchased from Sally's. The name of this flat iron is, y'all, don't kill me. It has scratched off. But I got it from Sally's when they had their buy one, get one 50% off sale, or buy one, get one free, because I purchased a curling iron also. And that is it. That is literally how I laid this hair. I'm going to run over and go bring another one of my bundles that I have purchased from, or wig that I made from a purchase from Ally Queen, so I can show you guys. Y'all, she has been through a lot. I feel so bad. I want to brush her. But do you see the difference in color from how much more red this one is and what this color kind of looks like? You see? It's not much, but this hair looks more brown. And this one picks up more red. Right? But this is my old bundles. It's so pretty. I still miss this hair. This is the old wig that I had on, and I wore this wig for, I would say, a straight 8 month period, and I'm gonna have it forever. It held up. It didn't really shed in the end. It literally stayed full from root to tip. This is after I washed it like 3 weeks ago. I washed it and put it away and basically wore this one for life. But that's it. Smells good. But yeah, this hair I had for about 8 months, wore it nonstop, it held up. Queen's hair is just the freaking goat. I don't know why people don't rave about them, but their hair is literally fabulous, like seriously. And I am so happy that I took a chance and ordered their frontal. Yeah, this is a 3 weeks update with this hair. I'm sure that I'm gonna have it for life. And a little update on my former Queen's Hair Product hair, and also the red hair journey. Literally, the reason I purchased this conditioner is because I didn't want this to turn out like that. And this is like my theory on like testing out things to help my color last, pretty much. But I want to tell you guys thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you're liking, commenting, and subscribing. I'm sorry it's been so long since I've posted a video. I really missed you guys. I missed filming. But I hope all of you have watched the summer lookbook. That is literally why I have been so MIA. It takes a lot of planning and a lot of work that I put in just to present and to bring out a video like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And thank you guys so much for watching. It is your girl, V Gucci. And